You deserve to be respected. And if anyone disrespects you or treats you badly in any situation, it may be your friend, it may be your employer, it may be your professor, teacher, anyone. Whoever it is, they don't have rights to disrespect you. If they continue to do, be bold to tell them that I don't like the way you treat me because you deserve to be respected. If they continue to do, and you no need to respect them because the life is like a mirror. If other people respect you, you respect them, or else you don't have to be like a slave or to be a yes man to everybody. Even if you are a sweeper or a table cleaner in a restaurant, whatever it is, you are a human being and others have to respect you. If they didn't, you no need to respect them. That's the video for today and done.